In the upcoming episode of Ye Hai Mohabbatein, we see that Ruhi loves her Ishma very much and comes to meet horror Ishita. Ruhi tells Shagun's spirit to leave Ishita and house because she always created problem for them. Shagun's spirit gets angry on Ruhi and asks her that if Ishita did not teach how to talk her own mother. Shagun's spirit shouts at Ruhi and Mrs. Bhalla comes there. Shagun tells Mrs. Bhalla to take Ruhi from there, otherwise she will kill her. Ruhi is scared seeing Ishita's horror behavior and prays God to make Ishma normal. Ruhi tells Raman to make Ishita fine and throw Shagun out of the house. For more news and gossips, please subscribe to our channel.